All these exhibitors, they're the best of the best.
A grand slam gathering of the world's top sports memorabilia dealers, collectors, and fans from all over, ogling trading cards and autographs from past legends to current all-stars.
There's no other place that you can get over 140 superstar athletes.
The 39th annual National Sports Collectors Convention returned to the Cleveland IX Center Wednesday, but by Thursday, one of the vendors seemed off their game.
This guy was a new guy, so...
So right away, other exhibitors were suspicious that some of the items and signatures seemed fake. Something Director of Communications Ray Schulte says the show takes very seriously.
We called the local police.
The show always works closely with law enforcement, so Cleveland police investigators with the Financial Crimes Unit responded quickly and confiscated numerous boxes of evidence.
They talked to the exhibitor and they shut him down immediately.
Reaction on the floor was extremely supportive. Many stunned that anyone would try that kind of stunt here, of all places, surrounded by experts.
I'd say it's really stupid, especially today's age.
Steve Grad is principal authenticator at Beckett Authentication and a regular face on the hit History Channel show Pawn Stars.
It's nice to see him removed from the show. We get that out of here. And you know what? I think it helps the sales of everybody else, because that bad stuff, it's cheaper price, it'll drag down the authentic stuff.
While showing us a few goodies he's currently authenticating, like Einstein's autograph and this rare Led Zeppelin picture, Steve offered these tips to everyone else.
Kind of know what you're doing. Don't just jump into this. I know a lot of people are really excited to come here and find a Mickey Mantle or a DiMaggio or a Babe Ruth, but make sure it's certified, obviously. I always tell people the first thing, always, if it's too good to be true, it probably is.